Idris Elba took a selfie with 11 of the best footballers in the world. Reuters. The Wire. Actor Idris Elba took a selfie with 11 of the best footballers on the planet at the FIFA Football Awards on Monday. The scene is reminiscent of the iconic selfie Ellen DeGeneres posted at the 2014 Oscars. Cristiano Ronaldo, Lionel Messi en Neymar can all be seen in a photo that put €694.03 million worth of football talent in the spotlight. British actor Idris Elba may have taken one of the most iconic sports photographs of the year, though Elba is yet to publish his selfie. Reuters. Above and Getty Images below have given fans a tease of what could lay ahead, and results might be every bit as epic as the selfie Bradley Cooper took of Ellen DeGeneres and friends at the 2014 Oscars. Elba's photo features 11 of the best footballers on the planet. Real Madrid forward Cristiano Ronaldo is there, so too is FC Barcelona goalscorer Lionel Messi and Paris Saint-Germain striker Neymar. The 11 footballers on stage, all made the cut in FIFA's Team of the Year, an award unveiled at the best FIFA Football Awards show in London on Monday. When calculating the combined market values of all of the players featured, there is €694.03 million, £620 million, or $815 million worth of talent on display, according to CIA's Football Observatory. Here is the photo from another angle, from left to right. Sergio Ramos, Dani Alves, Cristiano Ronaldo, Idris Elba, Luka Modric hidden, Andres Iniesta partially hidden, Lionel Messi, Toni Kroos, Neymar, Leonardo Bonucci, Marcelo, en Gianluigi Buffon. Getty Images. Cristiano Ronaldo scooped an individual prize when he claimed the world best male player, and Real Madrid boss Zinedine Zidane was named best men's coach. Arsenal striker Olivier Giroud claimed the Puskas Award for the best goal scored in 2017. His scorpion kick against Crystal Palace in January came out on top.